Who would have thought that the Port of Southampton has a role to play in powering homes and industry? Each year, well over 2,000 ships pass through the Port of Southampton. A quarter are cruise liners taking holidaymakers on the trip of a lifetime. They have a tight turnaround. Thousands of passengers need to be disembarked and the ship reloaded with fresh supplies, all within a matter of hours. And then there's the critical job of offloading weeks of waste out of sight of travellers. This isn't just catering leftovers and packaging, it's sewage, oils, and hazardous chemicals. At Veolia, we deal with challenges like these every day. It's why cruise liners and shipping companies turn to us to remove waste quickly, responsibly, and discreetly. But we offer more than that. We guarantee that no waste will end up in landfill, helping marine customers make significant cost and carbon savings. How do we do this? Welcome to the Marchwood Marine Treatment Facility. Purpose-built to handle hazardous and non-hazardous marine wastes, Marchwood can process over 35,000 tonnes a year. Unrivalled on the UK's south coast, it delivers on our promise for the safe collection, treatment, storage and disposal of marine waste 24/7. Last year, our Marchwood business alone recycled some 2,000 tonnes of paper, cardboard, wood, metals and glass, helping to reduce our clients' carbon footprint. Two purpose-built vessels are available to take cruise liner waste to our Marchwood facility where it's analysed for hazardous components. Paper, cardboard and mixed plastic is sent to our recycling plant in Portsmouth, while general rubbish and catering waste goes to our energy recovery facility. Here, it is used to create green electricity for the national grid, powering 616 homes every year. Waste oil is pumped ashore where it's separated from the water. The water is sent to a specialist treatment plant, tested in the lab and dispatched to the sewerage system for general treatment. After testing for quality, the recovered oil is processed so it can be reused as fuel for industry. Imagine a world where one person's waste becomes another's resource, where fuel from waste powers homes and industry, and where companies can profit from this. Imagine no more. This is already a reality for Veolia's marine customers. At Veolia, we make the unimaginable possible. Find out how we can do this for you. Veolia, resourcing the world.